Showing sportsmanship there, but Kalisto very quickly getting to work.
He's gonna have to use that speed and that agility. Stay out of the way of the big guy.
He'll do what he's doing right now. Stay on his bicycle. Think two steps ahead.
Earlier on, it was Neville advancing past King Barrett. Later tonight, Stardust will square off against Alberto Del Rio.
What a match that's going to be, guys.
Whoa, look out here.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
Hold on, Kalisto. Trying to pick up some speed, but oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Land on his feet.
Great balance.
Man, Ryback wasn't expecting that. Nor that.
Kalisto's going to have to be awfully innovative in this matchup against somebody almost twice his size, Book, huh?
You know, Kalisto just like that. Kalisto.
Hold on, Salida del Sol, cover!
Big moves like that is going to have to find a way to win. That's what this kid is all about.
And so far, I don't think anybody would have predicted what we've seen. Kalisto really taking it to Ryback up to this point.
Yeah, spine buster.
Oh, no.
Ready to a power bomb. Hold
big
on,
power
wait
bombs.
A one more time,
oh,
yes!
Man. See, that's the difference maker right there. Kalisto can nail Ryback with 10 shots, but it only takes one shot from the big guy. Just one shot.
What is Ryback thinking here?
We're shocked that this match hasn't ended already. Ryback looking to, hold on, wait a minute. Kalisto!
Wow!
Salida del Sol from the top!
Are you kidding me?
Kalisto! Kalisto advances! What an unbelievable matchup.
He talked about the size of the fighting the dog. Some days you're the dog and some days you're the hydrant.
You know, King, that's that knock at your door. Opportunity for this young man. Just that fans to the next round.
A major, major upset here in this World Heavyweight Championship Tournament.
Guys, this is, without a doubt, got to be the biggest win of Kalisto's career. Celebration cut short. Wow. That is a show of, pretty classy show of sportsmanship right there by Ryback.